Partir
means to leave.
In this video, we will learn how to say the verb to leave in the past tense and its conjugation with the subject pronouns. Hello and welcome back to your own French learning channel, Learn French with DV. To conjugate the verb in past tense, we should have the auxiliary verb and past participle of this verb. Since this is a movement verb, so it uses
être
as auxiliary verb.
And the past participle of the main verb, which is
parti.
Now, we have the auxiliary verb and the past participle. Let's see how we combine this to conjugate the verb in past tense. I left.
Je suis parti.
You left. Informal way.
Tu es parti.
He left.
Masculine.
Il est parti.
She left.
Feminine.
Elle est partie.
We left. Informal way.
On est parti.
We left. Formal way.
Nous sommes partis.
You left. Formal way.
Vous êtes partis.
They left. Group of males or mixed people.
Ils sont partis.
They left. Group of only females.
Elles sont parties.
Now that we've conjugated the verb in the past tense, let's explore some examples. Yesterday, I left for vacation.
Hier, je suis parti en vacances. Hier, je suis parti en vacances.
You left early this morning.
Tu es parti tôt ce matin. Tu es parti tôt ce matin.
He left without saying goodbye.
Il est parti sans dire au revoir. Il est parti sans dire au revoir.
She left for her appointment.
Elle est partie pour son rendez-vous. Elle est partie pour son rendez-vous.
Yesterday, we left together.
Hier, on est parti ensemble. Hier, on est parti ensemble.
We left by car.
Nous sommes partis en voiture. Nous sommes partis en voiture.
You left a long time ago.
Vous êtes parti depuis longtemps. Vous êtes parti depuis longtemps.
They left together.
Ils sont partis ensemble. Ils sont partis ensemble.
They left for a trip.
Elles sont parties pour un voyage. Elles sont parties pour un voyage. Je suis parti. Tu es parti. Il est parti. Elle est partie. On est parti. Nous sommes partis. Vous êtes partis. Ils sont partis. Elles sont parties.
For quick reference, I have organized the verb conjugations into a structured table. We will learn some more verbs in coming videos. Till then, please keep practicing.
Goodbye for now, and see you in next video.
Thank you for tuning in and watching the video. If you enjoyed it, please don't forget to hit the like button.
Subscribe to our channel for more such training videos and share this video with your friends and family.